for that update. And due to all the damage and flooding across the state, Governor Phil Bryant signed an emergency declaration. He posted this photo on Twitter earlier today at MEMA headquarters. The governor is asking state agencies to use resources necessary to protect citizens and their property.